prevent people from coming in illegally. Why are you against
that? You're right. You know, you're right. Maybe you should go to Mexico, which maybe you haven't. Actually, there's a wall there already. Maybe you didn't know that. Maybe your viewers should know that. There's a wall already in Mexico, okay? So why don't we put a wall with Canada? Come on, that is serious. We don't need a wall there.
And they only want to repeal it and maybe potentially replace it later. The only reason that they're doing that, pure and simple, is because their interest in playing political games. They don't want what's best for the American people. The American people have refused time and time again the Senate bill. They don't want it.
But Boyd,
I was talking about this. You guys don't even invite us to debate this bill. No one saw the Senate bill until a few days ago. How are we supposed to know what's in this bill? How are we supposed to support something that we haven't seen? The whole thing was done in secrecy.
Got a bunch of competitive races in 2018. We're going to win them. We're going to get the House back. And look, we are going to continue recruiting new members to run for office. New young
She's
Democrats.
Not going anywhere. She's not going anywhere.
We're also practicing yesterday for the congressional game today that they were praying for their brothers and sisters on the other side. So, yes, very happy to see
that. I'm so glad you said all of that, Jose, because our nation needs it right now. Jose, Chris, thank you for your time and your perspective this morning. Thank you.
Jose Aristimuno is a former deputy press secretary at the Democratic National Committee, and he joins us now. Jose, thanks a lot for coming on tonight. So,